this is my fault. The night before, I had to bury my father.
What are you even doing?
Kristen McConnell called me.
Kristen from high school?
She's a nurse here. She said you came in and kept on saying my name, so she called me. I thought you tried to kill yourself.
Who tries to kill themselves with a firework?
I know. I told them, no, you never try to kill yourself because you won't have any scars to show off afterwards. Anyway, she said you got hurt.
Why'd you come?
I don't know, Doug. I fell asleep on the kitchen table.
What?
I had a few drinks on my mouth.
What about that guy? That guy you were with?
He's sleeping. He was sleeping when I got home. His name is Brad.
His name is...
Shh.
Why do you have mud all over your legs?
I drove part of the way, but my car got stuck in the mud.
What do you mean?
I mean, I drove part of the way until my car got stuck in the mud.
The car got stuck in the mud?
Yeah.
What are you even talking about? What mud? Where's the mud between the hospital and your house that you can get stuck in?
Shut up. Just shut up, okay?
What, you veered off the road? Are you drunk?
No. Just the windshield was all jacked up because Brad hit a tree last February, and I was trying to drive, but there was like this mist or fog or something, and I had a few bottles. But I mostly set those off.
So you just left the car?
You know how I get.
How you get?
You know how I get when you get hurt? You know?
The doctor said I'm going to be blind in a month.
Doug.
It's gone, the whole thing. I think it wasn't just the poke, it was the burn too. It just kept burning once it punctured the eye. The burn really messed it all up.
No, I thought that was not bad.
Yeah.
The chopping wedge.
The wedge.
And then that girl that skated by your eye when you were little. And then senior year in the Tabasco sauce.
I didn't think that.
Damn.
I didn't even think I that time.
No, you didn't. I never got it.
I think about that all the time. I think about it all the time. I always think about it.
Yeah, well, you're a freak.
I didn't want you to come here.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm glad you're here, for sure, but you have the funeral tomorrow and everything. You should go home, take a bath, get some rest.
Shut up. I don't feel like walking back to my car yet.
Wow, you're really drunk, aren't you?
No. I'm just bleary. Okay, you don't understand me. I have to get a call at work telling me my dad's lying head in the driveway, and then dealing with everyone, and then this, and then here comes Dougie riding into town. 5 years later, all of a sudden, I haven't slept. I haven't slept in like, I don't know, 4 years or something.
How many fingers am I holding up?
Four.
How about now?
Shut up.
We can both hardly see.
Maybe that's for the best.
I think I'm seeing two of you.
I'm seeing two of you too.
Let's dance.
Shut up.
No, we're both seeing double. We can dance, all four of us. We can play Ring Around the Rosie.
Sit down. I'm seriously dizzy.
Me too. Oh, but I kind of need it. You always do it.
I don't always do anything.
You've got like superpowers. Like tonight, when we kissed, you kissed my missing tooth. The gap, it stopped hurting.
Well, I'm not touching your disgusting eye socket. What are you doing?
You'll do it. You'll touch it. You'll heal me. The pills only last so long.
Stop doing that.
Once the pills wear off, it's going to kill again. You've got to just touch it.
Doug, stop doing that.
It's okay, I know what I'm doing.